one cheesy outfit.
Oh. Boom!
Gambit got on Storm Badside earlier. Things got a little, shall we say, windy. And my cars blew everywhere. One of them still missing. Maybe stuck in a tree, huh? Could you help me find this yet?
Gee whiz!
Watch it, buddy.
Superheroes in New York?
Those superheroes really showed that big purple guy one.
That is one cheesy outfit.
Between Spider-Man and Peter Parker.
Who keeps leaving these trails of money around?
Hi there.
Thanks, Cher. Now remember to keep my car safe and secure next time I'll borrow Storm's hairbrush without asking.
That treacherous Loki froze anyone who crossed his path during his rampage through the city. Follow this sorry trail of frozen innocents and release them from captivity. That treacherous Loki froze anyone who crossed his path during his rampage through the city. Follow this sorry trail of frozen innocents and release them from captivity. Good. That appears to be all of them. That'll show Loki it is not cool to... Wait, did I already say that one? I came to visit a friend from Asgard. I'm sure he said to meet him at this tailor shop, but it's possible he's waiting at another, similar venue. Would you mind finding him and escorting him here?
I suppose.
Gee whiz.
There you are, my friend. I barely recognized you with your fashionable new clothes. Let us sit and drink this coffee I've heard so much about.
Spidey sense. Something close by. Thank you.
green on a good day, without the hairballs. What do you get if you cross a dark elf and a frost giant king? A whole heap of trouble for Heimdall and Asgard, that's what. Zhish! Thor and Loki are going to rescue Heimdall and save the day. Nice hat, mischief man.
Thou didst not reckon with the might of Thor.
How foolish you are.
The mighty Thor.
Certain objects with your powers.
Thank you.
not order you again!
Don't just chill out for a second.
Some gags here, but I'm kind of busy. That said, that hammer's pretty handy. Wonder if it could help with my tax return. Like Wolverine on a good day, without the hairballs. What do you get if you cross a dark elf and a frost giant king? A whole heap of trouble for Heimdall and Asgard, that's what. Sheesh. Thor and Loki are going to rescue Heimdall and save the day. Nice hat, mischief man.
Excelsior!
again? He's in this game more than I am. I mean, really, is he gonna be in every level? What does this guy even think he is? I'm the only merc with a mouth you should be unlocking. Unless you've just gotta have them all. 100% here we come. Woo! Looks like you've collected enough Lego studs to earn true believer status. I don't know who keeps leaving them everywhere. All I know is that I want them.
Idea how that happened. Thanks, true believers.
The top five floors of the Baxter Building are home to the Fantastic Four. Up-to-date plans are unavailable, as Reed Richards is continuously reconfiguring the layout of his labs.
Destroy them, my Octobots!
I'll be taking my leave now. Goodbye, substandard heroes.
Thank you.
The top 5 floors of the Baxter Building are home to the Fantastic Four. Up-to-date plans are unavailable, as Reed Richards is continuously reconfiguring the layout of his labs.
Destroy them, my Octobots!
I'll be taking my leave now. Goodbye, substantive heroes.
should be able to use your power cosmic here.
I don't think you'll be following me across here, heroes.